Bollywood stars are most of the times driven by ambition and competition when they start out in the industry, and hence when it comes to relationships, they follow a no-baggage policy. Bollywood Backstage lists few actors and actresses who dumped their sweethearts after making a career in Bollywood. Ranbir Kapoor and Avantika Malik. Before marrying Imran Khan, Avantika was dating Ranbir Kapoor, and their relationship lasted for 5 years before Ranbir made his dive into Bollywood. She got married to actor Imran Khan, while Ranbir started dating Deepika Padukone. Deepika Padukone and Nihar Pandya. Like last, Deepika was dating Nihar when she was new to the film industry. The duo were also in a live-in relationship before breakup. Deepika dumped Pandya and started dating Ranbir Kapoor as soon as she ventured into acting. The estranged boyfriend even went on to cry foul in the media and how. Priyanka Chopra and Aseem Merchant. Singer and actress Priyanka Chopra was dating actor Aseem Merchant during her modeling days. Reportedly, after becoming Miss Universe, Priyanka broke off with Aseem. Interestingly, a few years later, Aseem even announced a film portraying his life before Bollywood, which reportedly got PC really angry. Anushka Sharma and Zohaib Yusuf. The YRF discovery Anushka Sharma was in a relationship with the Bangalore boy Zohaib Yusuf. Both came to Mumbai to try their luck in Bollywood. While Zohaib did not find the success he needed, Anushka got a chance for a movie with Shah Rukh Khan. She later dumped him. Alia Bhatt and Ali Dadarkar. Alia Bhatt dumped her childhood darling Ali before making her Bollywood debut. How sad. She is now rumored to be dating her debut film Student of the Year co-star Siddharth Malhotra. Aishwarya Rai and Rajiv Mulchandani. One of the most beautiful women in the world, Aishwarya Rai dated Rajiv Mulchandani during her modeling days. Once she got entry into films, she dumped him. Sonakshi Sinha and Aditya Shroff. Bollywood actress Sonakshi Sinha dated AdLab's MD's son, Aditya Shroff. She moved on, ending the relationship of 5 years to keep her work unaffected. Arjun Kapoor and Arpita Khan. When Ishaqzade actor Arjun Kapoor was 18 and weighed 140 kilos, he dated Salman Khan's sister Arpita. However, Arpita dumped him after 2 years. After getting dumped, Arjun took control of his fitness and lifestyle and eventually made it to films. Jacqueline Fernandez and her son Bin Rashid Al Khalifa. Sri Lankan beauty Jacqueline Fernandez dated a Bahrainian prince, Al Khalifa, once upon a time. After 2 years, when Jacqueline got ticket to Bollywood, she evidently lost interest in the long-distance relationship. Kangana Ranaut and Adhyayan Suman. Bollywood's queen Kangana Ranaut and Shekhar Suman's son Adhyayan Suman dated each other, but within a year after getting fame in B-Town, she dumped him. Adhyayan allegedly told the media that Kangana destroyed his life and used him to make contacts in the industry. So guys, which breakup shocked you the most? Like this video, write in your comments.
You can now click on the link given in the description below to download the official Bollywood Backstage app for the latest news and gossip.
Don't forget to subscribe to Bollywood Backstage.